congratulations, Alex, on earning Male Golfer of the Year this year. You led by example. Your work ethic was one of the best on the team, and that resulted in you having the lowest scoring average for the year, as well as 1 point leading or being in the top five in the nation in birdies, ending the year with 99. So congratulations to you, and I look forward to next year.